hopefully gotten over our initial fear of databases.
Well, it wasn't as painful as I thought it was going to be, and there are actually some pretty great articles in there. I'm just having a hard time sifting through all of this stuff.
That's what this part of the tutorial is going to deal with, learning how to manage the results list. I'm sure you've got better things to do with your time than sorting through thousands of articles on children's poetry just to find that one golden nugget you can use in your paper. You can save yourself a lot of time and headache by refining the results list.
So we're just trimming the list we already have, right?
Exactly. To refine your results, look to the left side of the screen. You can limit your results to list only citations that include downloadable full text. You can choose to limit your selections to include only scholarly articles. You can also limit the results by publication date using the scroll bar to select any range of years. Be sure to click the Update Results button after selecting your desired limiters.
That is great to know. I get so frustrated when I click on a promising title just to find out that we don't have the entire article available. Now I can click on the full text box to make sure I'm always getting results that I have access to right away.
To narrow your results further, you can choose specific source types. For example, if you know you want citations only from academic journals or only from magazines, you can select that source type. There are several more ways to narrow your search: by listed authors, by subject terms, by NAICS, descriptions, and more. Both the narrowing and limiting tools will reduce the number of citations in your results list. You will notice the number going down in the results box at the top of the left column. Finally, look to the center of the dark blue results column where it says relevance sort. This is how the results on your search box are sorted by default. You can choose one of the other four choices: date, ascending, date descending, source, or author. This will not decrease the number of citations in your list. It'll simply reorder them for a simpler browsing experience.
Wow, that is a lot of work. But I think it will pay off in the long run to take a few minutes to arrange the results and narrow them down so I don't just spend all my time mindlessly clicking through junk that doesn't apply to my research.
In the end, you should end up with a much more focused set of results. Now you can click on the titles to view details of individual article citations. When you're viewing an article citation, or even the HTML full text, you can use the small blue arrows at the top of the citation box to continue on to the other citations, or the Return to Results list to go back to the front page. If you need to view the item in PDF full text, you can click on the PDF full text icon, and then when you are finished viewing the item, simply click on Detailed Record to return to the original citation.
I heard a rumor that you can actually get the APA citation for articles from this database. Is that true?
You heard correctly. If you're viewing a citation and plan to reference it in the future, or simply want the citation for your notes, click on the Cite icon, which is the yellow page icon at the right of the citation page. This will automatically produce an article citation in several writing styles, including APA, which is the standard writing style at Harrison College.
So I'll just highlight, copy, and paste this into a Word document to get a head start on my APA reference page.
Just remember to double check any references for accuracy. So I think that just about wraps it up. Please remember, don't beat your head against a wall. If you're searching an EBSCO database without any success, or if you just need a suggestion of a better search term to use, contact your local campus librarian or click the Ask a Librarian button at the top right of the EBSCO screen to send an email message to a Harrison librarian on staff. Good luck on your search!